we gotta put all this stuff up, man.
Yeah, we need to put them curtains and stuff up too.
They're gonna be fine when we do it. I know that's your damn homegirl.
Nah, my homegirl at work. That ain't her.
Might be the damn police.
Well, you should have asked who it was.
Yes, Mr. Eddie Harris.
What you doing? School ain't nowhere yet.
Yeah, I'm bringing her home because she won't pay attention in class.
What you mean? That what you for? You the teacher, you supposed to make a pay. What's she doing?
Just sitting there doing nothing.
This don't make no damn sense. What,
just looking all upside the wall like, oh.
You know, she get that from her damn mom.
You know, I told you not to let her go to school anyway.
She's slow. I told you put in some special classes, man.
She is not slow.
I appreciate it. All right, come here, bring it, buddy. What are you doing? Why you paying attention at school?
Don't walk past me.
Why you don't pay attention at school?
You ain't got to do all that. I'm finna put my hands on. Don't put your hands on her.
I'm gonna put more than my hands on. Don't get mad at this lady.
She's throwing messages and stuff like that.
She did not start missing her teacher. She need to pay attention. They're wrong with her
now. It's two sides to a story.
I should slap the glass out of your face. You know, I ain't gonna do it.
You better not touch her. They're gonna call DHR and the people be over in our business.
Look, apologize to the teacher.
I'm sorry.
Don't say it like that. Say it like you mean it.
She already apologized to him.
Leave alone. Go tell her. Let her come and get on your ass and her now.
She ain't gonna do a damn thing to me.
Anyway, tell her you apologize. You ain't got to worry about it no more. I'm glad you came here. Go on. Go on, still get in the closet.
Just, I've been there a minute. Just going wrong.
I apologize for that. I apologize for it. You have a good day, ma'am.
Come on, here. She's starting a mess.
She ain't starting a mess. She need a damn cigarette.
You know what? You know why she ain't paying attention? Because of you. Because every time you always hollering at her. You always fussing at her.
She messed up. It hot outside. She got a damn coat on. They don't make no damn sense.
It could have been cold in the classroom.
She better build in that damn closet. She better stay in that damn closet. I tell you,
that girl ain't going no closet.
After the day, that's it. Matter of fact, they won't. You know what? They won't even want to be.
The letter gonna send DHO over here. I'm telling you, you doing all that.
You know what? They can come take her. They come take it. They get off my hands.
So you like that wing?
Matter of fact,
why would you like that?
I'm tired of her. She make her look bad every time we go some dog on well. She just
misunderstood. That's
you
all.
Know, she get it from my mama. She dysfunctional. You and her. You know what? Your whole family dysfunctional. That's what she get
your family dysfunctional. She couldn't take it from your side.
I'm not gonna get a drink. I'm not gonna get a damn drink.